table.
No transparency.
Come on in.
Come on in.
Oh, I'm not gonna show you. The white. So
many. So, if you don't mind if we interview you?
Alright, I got a few more things to take care of.
Yeah.
But you guys enjoy this interview and we'll see you back down.
You look very good, my brother.
Nice cowboy hat.
This is my brother, my best friend. So we are in the house with the nation's best pickup artist. He goes by the name of Vince.
Vince Hollywood Kelvin. That's my new wedding ring right there. And this one I got it at the hustler store in Incidentals. So.
It's a thing of flipping you off. Vince Hollywood Kelvin, how did you get into this amazing business, which I see that it's paying off very well?
This amazing business is the sum total of 20 years of hardcore research. I did a lot of spiritual teaching as well. I used to work for Tony Robbins, and I've done a lot of hypnosis, 20 years. And the two things that happened that were amazing were 90% of my clients, when I was doing straight up hypnotherapy, were women. And those women, after 4 or 5 sessions about weight loss or whatever, they would bring up their sexuality and how they were unhappy and how they were bounded and everything. And then, so at the same time also, I've noticed that a lot of guys really suck to women. And a lot of women don't know how to respond to that, so then they act weird. And so it's time to redefine, to redesign, and to create a true revolution, like a badass, hardcore, sexual revolution.
Girls are adorable, even her. Look at that badass. Tonight she still believed that some guy was sweet because he wanted to be a friend. Women, they never learn. They never will learn this stuff, right?
She's been on TV before. I love the thing you did with the, what was it?
The parklet.
The parklet?
Yeah, she was
I
on
did
it.
Some yoga at She's a parklet. So it's a movement in San Francisco where they rent out meters, and instead of parking the vehicle, they place out grass and lawn chairs and different succulent plants to create a more environmental green environment.
There's two girls and one guy. Does that make me the fourth wheel? Can you guys talk to each other dirty in your native language, like you guys are having
what
sex?
What do you think we're doing?
Yeah. They say 70% of human communication is through body language.
Yes.
How do you feel about that?
Ask for body language communication. That says it all. That was my answer. It's my sanctuary, so we'll do a dance for you. We like to dance.
Yeah.
What we do is we kiss, we dance, we smoke cigarettes, and then we kiss and we dance.
And we drink rock stars.
Everybody clap those hands. Thank you, Mr. Ben. Thank you, Mr. Stevie. Can you guys say goodbye to
Stevie? You're Stevie! You're the fucking sexiest Stevie ever! We love you, Stevie. Juice Stevie, make some more juice! Let's juice for Juice Stevie!
Kingsofpickup.com.
Kingsofpickup.com.
I'm just the talent.